episode of Tech Vibe Radio. Audrey, what's on the show tonight after news at 7?
Technology stories. When it comes to the national scene, what is most grabbing your attention right now?
In terms of the national scene, I mean, there's two pieces. One is definitely the artificial intelligence. And as you know, Carnegie Mellon now has a four-year degree. So in 4 years, we're going to see some really interesting things that come out of Carnegie Mellon. So we're really on the world map for that. And the second is remains of autonomous vehicles, autonomy, anything tied to robots. Information and moving people.
Audrey Russo, co-host of Tech Vibe Radio, tonight, in fact, every single Friday night, right after news at 7 o'clock. Audrey, thank you very much.
Thank you.
News Radio 1020 KDKA. Get updates directly to your smartphone. Download the radio.com app from the iTunes Store or Google Play. Updates are continuous online at KDKARadio.com. On a late night.